Dishes family, and we're gonna make fried rice. We're gonna use rice, carrot, spring onions, leeks, salt, pepper, and one egg. Now first we're gonna use rice. You need help from your parents for the gas. Now we need butter. I'm just gonna put that away. See? Also, you need garlic. You can see like it's nothing's happening, but you just see it after I put it on. You can hear some popping sounds. See, you can hear it? It's like bubbling coming. Hear it now? You need to be safety. There can be oil coming. It's a little bit pepper, that's why. Now we need carrot and leeks. Carrot, now we're done putting carrot, now leeks. Add your salt and pepper as your taste. Oh. Now I'm gonna make a space for the egg. Now I'm gonna, this is the egg, now you're gonna crack it and put it in the middle. Now we're done, now we're gonna put some pepper. Now. Just a little bit pepper and a little bit salt. Now you're gonna mix it. It looks different when you see it. See how it looks like? It looks like yummy. You see it? Now we're gonna add these. Oh no, we're gonna add spring leeks. Now we're gonna add rice. I'm gonna do some. This and like that. I was just doing that. There you go. Now I made my fried rice. Now I'm gonna put it in my plate. You can have help from your parents. That's right. Three. Now I'm gonna taste it. Now I made my fried rice and I'm gonna taste it. And there's like flour on top.
It's so tasty. Subscribe and hit the bell for watching.